giving up this whole life is on me. Call it out like a family. Stood up at my time, get a ride until the rubber leaves the road. You said don't lie, so I made the truth seem like a lie to even you. Control your fear, it's clear that you do not know where you're going to. So don't you worry. You'll be my resolution. Characters of no illusion.
Thank you. been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed, hey! I don't know where I belong, hey! I don't know where I went wrong, hey! But I can write a song, hey! I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
As I look at my daughter, the bride, I can't help but reflect on all the years I was lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman she is today. She captured my heart on the day she was born, and I became more in awe of her as the years passed by. She's my little girl, my ray of sunlight, and no matter what her age, she will always be those things to me. But today, as I watched her marry a wonderful man, I'm filled with pride and am confident that she and Matt are about to embark on a wonderful journey filled with love and happiness that it can only come from man and wife. May the two of you always treat each other with love, compassion, and kindness. And with that, please a toast, raise a glass to Meredith and Matt.
And I found that one of the blessings of having siblings, and I feel like a lot of people here can probably attest to this, is that they push you to become a better version of yourself. And while I know that through this little thing called marriage, Mary's becoming a Stanley today, I just wanted to say to you, Matt, that you will always be Henderson to us too.
And Matt being the oldest, he was the de facto responsible one for his younger brothers, which meant I could pick on Ben, and ultimately the blame would come back on Matt. I never got tired of hearing my mom call Matt a bully. I was invincible. Now, that's not to say that continued throughout our childhood. Ben started lifting weights in the first grade. And I became the middle brother in age only. But for whatever reason, that feeling of invincibility when I was with Matt lingered. I could do whatever I want. I know Matt was always there to build me up.
I think the list of reasons why she's that woman goes on and on. But I think to a couple things that you've really played well in your life. One, marrying a principal, right? She's got plenty of school vacations around the time of the wedding. So I know you really didn't intend to do this, but it was probably in the back of your head, hey, she's gonna have a break in March, a break in April. Perfect.